What happens if you accidentally get ketchup on the inside of the cat wallet? First of all, never use nail polish remover. It will bleach your wallet. And now it's time to take the cat wallet to the sink. After running it under the water for 10 seconds, I think that was all it took to get off the ketchup. And after drying it off with the towel, the cat wallet looks like nothing happened. Look.